Okay, so I'm so excited. We have dinner reservations here at Edison's at the Omni Hotel. When people talk about Asheville, everybody thinks of the Biltmore. Well, we're fixing to go see a huge hotel. It's called the Omni Hotel, and it was built in July of 1913. I'm horrible at dates. It was like tons. There's been 10 presidents stay here. Thomas Edison stayed here. It is like a cool old hotel, and we have reservations at Edison's. So we're gonna watch the sunset. Come along. I'm excited. Look at the old car sitting out in front. It's the Omni Grove Park Inn is what it's called.
The hotel has hosted numerous celebrities over the years, including William Jennings Bryan, Thomas Edison, with Henry Ford, Harvey Firestone in 1918.
So we just got through eating at Edison's. I'm gonna tell you, that was really good. Way too much food though. I had the bison meatloaf, and it had like a mustard and stuff taste.
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm good.
Bill had the shrimp and grits. Bill had the shrimp and grits, and it was really good. Now, because this is the place to watch sunsets, and I'm gonna stay up till sunset. We are sitting here on the terrace, getting a few drinks. They have a bunch of tables that are first come, first serve, and there is actually people that serve you here. So we're gonna sit here and watch the sunset, enjoy a few drinks, and then we'll head back to the camper.
Word of advice, don't forget your sunglasses in the vehicle.
Edwin Willie Grove, known as the father of modern Asheville, with the expansion of the railroad and publicly surrounding the opening of George Vanderbilt Morehouse. In 1909, Grove purchased 408 acres in northern Asheville, including what would become the Grove Park Inn. 400 men working 10-hour shifts 6 days a week, being paid only a dollar a day, with only mules, wagons, ropes, granite boulders, some weighing as much as 10,000 pounds, were hauled from Sunset Mountain to build the hotel. Seeley kept his promise to open the business in less than 1 year from the groundbreaking. Just 3 days shy of 1 year, the Grove Park Inn opened on July 12, 1913. If you're looking for a place steeped in history, this is the place to come. If you come here to Asheville, you need to come up here to the Omni Grove Park Inn. It is just a cool, historical little place, and come have drinks. This place was probably one of my favorite things to ever do here in Asheville. I was so impressed.
It was just such a relaxing place. Till next time, like and subscribe.